time with blackberry leaves. Let's do this, because look, like it or not, son, this game is a business. You better be able to save your name when you're finished. The only way to do that is with file integrity. That's why all of your folder trees had better be pedigree. I know that you might whine, this isn't worth my time. All I want's pipeline, clear as the skyline. 50 terabytes of organized hard drives and file names consistent in the archives. Whether we shot it or bought it, whether we went out and caught it, or we opted to lock it up in the docket, pop the pocket in the socket, stock the chocolate and concoct it in the office. The first bit of data is the year that we got it. If you thought it's enough to know the year, you're a dunce. I hope you're hearing me, chumps, with all these lyrical stunts, cause I'm coming at you fresher now than spearmint gum. The next thing on your file that is clear is the month, then an underscore, never a space, y'all, just an underscore up in your face, y'all. There's a reason I say it twice, I'm stressing it vigorous. Some older protocols replace spaces with gibberish. Now I'm all up in defiant mode, I am so wired though I explode. Next up in the file is the client code, three simple letters and the giants woke. File naming is the we almost got a diaper load. Another underscore and then the type of the project. Two letters are allotted when we're writing the topic. Movie make, filming, photo writing and editing. And if you adopt the system, I don't need any crediting. All the moniker needs now is a trio of digits, so you never have to wonder about the order you did it. Now the project is noted, locked, ready and loaded. But that's just a folder, none of the files are coded. We're about to chop it up like we were swinging an ice pick. Go to your footage, select all and then right click. We're gonna clean it quicker than a floor and a doormat. We wanna rename them all, so set it to format. For the start of the files, they all gotta be called the same. So kick it with the counter and deposit it after the name. Type the project designation, counter to one. Add an underscore after, click rename and you're done. Subscribe, like and comment, yo, if that's what you're into. If you don't, I'll chuck you out a top window like Windu. My folder trees are six, son, I say it proudly. Now you can call me Iron Man's car, cause I'm Audi. No, really, it's actually a very, very good file naming system, and I encourage you from the bottom of my heart to have very, very well-named files. Of course, you know, if you're gonna do it all in one take, you don't really have to worry about it so much, but you know, that's not everyone. That's just a select few. Peace.